You're watching Gran Turismo.
What's up again, race fans? Monday morning, we got a brand new set of daily races. I started the stream a little early because it looks like the race starts right at 7 o'clock. So, oh man, I wish there was a way I could use this car. Maybe I can talk to Factory House guys into doing like a vintage Trans Am race. Sweet. Yeah, well, look at these new dailies. Kind of interesting. They like hinted that there was maybe rain in this race C, but it's 20 laps at Spa. I think the lap times are over 2 minutes. The 650S looks like it's fastest. Porsche's in there. I don't know what I should drive. I haven't driven the Porsche in so long. I could do a week in the Porsche. It's been pretty strong lately. I thought the Nismo was high up. 16th, 10th. So I could use the GTR. That would be good for like a 20 lapper. But in the rain too, the 911 might be the way to go. I think I might do something different and jump in the 911 today. It's been a while since I raced it, so I don't think it's going to take some time to get used to, but let's try that. I think if it rains. I think if it rains, the 911 might be a really good car to have. Change the oil. I think we'll set a time. Or maybe this first race, maybe I just go from the back. I don't know. Maybe I won't set a time for this first couple minutes. I got the tires. That would have been, would have been embarrassing. Yo, what's up, Root? Good morning, good morning. How you doing today, man? We're bright and early today. I raced last night, I feel like a machine. Again. good thing is I'm kind of used to this track. Not in a group three, but I did a lot of laps here for that, for the Naughty League stuff. Gonna be even longer than 2 minute 18 lap times or whatever. Yeah, we'll still see. I think starting in the back might be fun the first race. Especially if it's gonna rain, it's gonna be like anybody's race. On this thing are so much better than cars I've been driving. Trying to time my sips of coffee perfectly. Yo, what's up, Full Metal Gamers? Yeah, we're doing good. Had a good week of racing. Didn't do any daily races since last Monday, so... This one looks a little more interesting, though. Just with the Manufacturers Cup races last week, and I did a league race last night. That was pretty fun. We raced the stock car style around Blue Moon Raceway. it was a blast. I'd never done anything like that before, so it was pretty cool. I had the best finish I've ever had in the Manufacturers Cup this past 2 weeks, too. It's been a good week. Had a good couple races at Nürburgring this last round, but I just couldn't hold it together. I kept screwing up. Stupid mistakes. That's always stupid mistakes that cost you the whole race. This thing does feel pretty nice, though. Later than that. Yeah, how you doing, Full Metal Gamers? You ready for spa in the wet all week? 20 laps? God, it reminds me of that Manufacturers Cup that was... It's probably 8 months ago. But it was spa in the rain. I don't know how many times I spun out. It was a lot. But I just remember the race being like over an hour, maybe an hour and a half long. You know? It was like pure punishment just because I got the strategy so wrong. Hopefully this isn't like that again. The steering wheel sounds like it's clicking. High quality Fanatec gear to work right. lot more stable than I remember. Like, the turns like this left-hander, like I would always be afraid the back end was going to come around on me, but it doesn't really felt like that. Maybe it's just the medium tires, I can't remember where I drove it. Sure of is if I start this race, will I even make the next race? Bauman's in here, he's quick. Yeah, this is a pretty strong lobby for a Monday morning. Like most of the time when I get on here in the mornings, it's a lot of B drivers filling up the lobbies. Couple in here, but yes, it dries. Yo, Big Joe, what's happening, man? Thanks for the sub, G. Appreciate it. See how this goes from, I was gonna say the back, but the other thing is too, is like how many, yo, thanks Big Joe, appreciate it dude, welcome, welcome. How many people do you think are gonna finish this race? Out of 13, assuming you can get 16 in the race. Take bets on how many people are gonna finish. Simon, what's up, man? Yeah, we'll need luck. Good morning, Jerry. I don't know about sunshine. I feel like I'm still half asleep. Oh, nice. Yeah, I got time to squeak in a few races, and then we gotta get to work too. But it's always fun to check out the new dailies, see what they're all about. This one could be good. All right, I'm gonna say there's gonna be eight people that finish this race. Top DR positions. The cars and anything. That's my guess. Just, dude, if you're in last place in the rain and there's 10 more laps to go, that's what I was wondering about when the next race starts. Oh man, if that was dirty air or old tires. Okay, Corvette.
Forgot how serving a penalty. I got top 50. I think I got 47th in North America. I got first for Nissan. I just got lucky, I think. I got some really fortunate races or like Mount Panorama, I got super lucky. Finished where I did. Just kind of got rewarded for staying out of trouble a little bit. Alright, can I get this pass done? Here. Oh, I thought that was one in front of me is a Corvette. Oh, jeez, it's gonna be chaos. Whistling. Thought I was gonna get dive bombed. Oh yeah, that's pretty good. Saturday was the ring, right? I got my money yesterday and spent it all instantly. I think I had some Ferrari invitations, so I was like, I'll get a buy a couple Ferraris. on my lap times. Braking so early for that. I need to brake in the middle of those two boards. Oh, this is the Porsche. Sorry. I forget which button I changed the view. Trying to break the toe. You can have the inside, man. You're quick. Good pass, nice and clean. I wish I could push them through the corners and I could just draft them on the straights. Thinking I should brake, and then I touched the grass on the way in. I was like, oh my god, I'm dead. Goodbye, guys. This is it for me. Took a sip of coffee to Main Street. Yeah, I haven't driven the Porsche in a while. Feels good, honestly. Oh, that's a penalty for him, I think. On the brakes now. I almost murdered him. Spot. water on the ground already? What is going on? I think that's my nervous braking is making the back end step out like I was saying earlier. Keep catching these guys, I just can't get past them. Started P9, so we're gonna have to get something going here. Yeah, I haven't driven many MR cars in a long time. I've never even driven the Group 3 McLaren that everybody seems to love, or that's really popular now. Should give it a shot one of these days. Attention to how bad the tires were getting. Damn it, now we're down to the last place. I think I was pushing too hard. I didn't look down and see that the tires were half red already. Dynamic for these dailies, because it doesn't look like it's gonna rain. Looks like it's all gonna miss us. It's good to just get a practice race. I'll set a time next time. I think we might have a better race if we're near the front. I think these guys, all these guys that were back there with me, were all pretty quick drivers. So. I just made too many more mistakes than them. Not yet, man. You can always start, though. It's not too late to be a quitter. It's never too late to just quit. Give up. I painted on this, is that a Lambo in front of us? Or is that the Corvette? My steering. What the hell was that, man? My steering wheel just gave up, lost all force feedback. Man, if I gotta push this stupid thing in again, I think I'm gonna be pissed. Before I bumped him, I'm so confused. Right before I bumped him, my force feedback just went dead. I couldn't turn. And then I paused the game, and it came back again. It was doing the same shit last Monday. Disconnects this race or not. This fan attack stuff is really nice, but it's really disappointing when you have to fuck with a brand new wheel just to get it to work. I fuck with it a lot. It's kind of bullshit. If only there was anything I could do about it. Pit now. Oh, got a free spot. Poor guy. It doesn't look like rain, so we're just gonna put mediums on and get fuel up. I guess maybe that bump. It always seems to happen. These disconnects or the feedback thing always seem to happen when if I hit other cars. I don't know if it's like the jolt from almost hitting them, but it's a DD Fanatec DD Pro. But my steering got really light before I even bumped them, before I even made contact with them. So I don't even think it was the contact. I thought when I was behind him, like, oh, I must really be in his draft because I feel like I have no force feedback. I meant to buy an upgraded clamp for this. I mean, they say you can get, like, what, the QR2 gets rid of this problem or something. Like, Fanatec should fucking send you a QR2 or whatever that crap is, so that their wheel works out of the box. Oh yeah, cool. They're really nice. Have you had your shaft pop out of the motor yet? I mean, I just got mine. I got mine in November, I think. I'm still half getting used to it. Oh, the QR2 thing, yeah. That stops that from happening? I just think it's dumb that you have to buy a, what is it, $200 piece just to get the thing to work correctly. It's a little annoying. Yeah, I probably should have.
keep that down a little bit. Get into the 18s. Over braking for that turn so bad. I just brake way later. I don't think I've ever missed my turn in there, so that'll probably pick me up 2 or 3 tenths. Better. I still went too shallow. still break earlier, for the, I mean later for that. I can see him. Cracked into the top 10. AKA not last. That's good. We're talking after this race. Get like how some people can jump in like any car they want and just be like super quick. It's so hard for me to like learn cars. Once I learn one, I don't like going away from it. We're gaining pretty good on these guys. I did it. God damn. That was just a little slide and then the back end just started coming around. F, 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 F. That's such a good run. I guess I should have practiced a little more. That's another thing I don't know is damage this. Oh, no, I guess not. I guess I got tagged at the beginning. Never fixed it. Out of it. Like usually I can
really muscle it out of there and get a gain on them. Yo, what's up? Going good. How's it going, man? Happy Monday. We're in a struggle. A struggle for P9 here. Unbelievable, dude. Hey, if we're gonna beat P9, we might as well have fun battling for the position. Let's go. Feel side by side again. Thank you. Said I was 2/10 up on my best time there. That maybe my teens aren't that quick. 17s are really quick. Oh, I just ran out of gas. Ran out of gas and I still got a 218.4. Alright. I mean, that was kind of a disaster race. Just because I had a couple errors. I don't know why I'm having trouble with my wheel. That kind of pisses me off. It was fine all week, and now I had problems with it last Monday. Now I'm having problems with it again today. I'll tell these guys GG's, and then I'm going to grab some coffee, and I can send a quali. So the next race must start in 9 minutes? Am I correct thinking that? Quezzy, I'll have to check out Quezzy's channel. Yeah, we lost some DR there. Oh, Harris ended up in fifth. Let's get out of here. I'm gonna change my my power adapter. Power adapter's good. Everything's plugged in. Make sure it's plugged in the back. Oh, hold on, you guys. This is weird. It didn't happen when I bump drafted that guy. It happened like right before I bump drafted him. Seems like it was. I don't know if I got too close to him. Let's restore the rigidity in this puppy. I'm sure I've hit the wall a couple hundred times in this truck car. Give it the work. We're gonna give it the work this time. We're gonna go into qualifying. Should have kept that engine change oil. Where the wheel mounts to the shaft. I think these are going to be rapid fire. I don't even know if I'm going to have time to do a qualifier. Wow. I'm gonna grab some coffee real quick. I kinda wanna grab my Allen wrench and make sure I don't need to tighten this thing up, but I'll be right back. Quick human pit stop.
empty.
Oh, I don't know if it actually does anything. I think it's more of a superstition or like a... Okay, we got time to do one lap. I've just gotten in like a routine or a habit of doing it before all my Manufacturers Cup races and stuff. Excuse me. That I kind of just do it because I do it every time. But sometimes I'll be qualifying and I'll jump out of qualifying, rebuild the engine, restore rigidity, give it a car wash. And I'll come back into qualifying and I'll take like 2 or 3 seconds, 2 or 3 tenths off my time. So I don't know, maybe it's all just placebo. Just take care of your car and it goes faster for you. But I don't know if it actually does anything. Yo, sweet Lou! I lost force feedback that last race. I went to bump draft this dude. And my force feedback died and I had to pause it to get it back. I don't know why. Panatech stuff, man. Gotta know how to work on them and fix them to get them to do what they're supposed to do out of the box. It's kind of annoying. Not complaining, gonna complain that hard about it, but I guess I need to get a QR2 or whatever. Seems like a lot of money for something that it should have came with. No, not recently. It's not like disconnecting like it does when the shaft comes out. Yeah, I've heard there's some issues. I was kind of gonna wait till the next update, right? Because aren't they doing an update like real soon? One time in. Put a time in. We're starting one place. No, we're starting in the same place we did the first race. Oh, it didn't count my time. Shit. Alright. Alright, a little bit different rain pattern this time. We didn't see any race that race. Oh, is it this week we get the update? Okay, so I might just wait. And is there updated firmware with the update? So maybe I'll just wait and do the update the firmware that way. I don't know. It doesn't take that long to update the firmware. I don't like doing that stuff. I don't know why. Logging on to computer programs. What should I run the brake bias at, sweet Lou? You drive the Porsche? I'm in your car this week. Or today. Oh, that could be it too. This account's still got 6-7 force feedback. Turn that down a little bit. Alright, we're gonna try not to have any big mistakes this race. thinking, like, where this is going to break down. And it was already too late. It was so stupid. I should have known that curb was going to be way too late. Always got to do that right after I say, stop making any mistakes this race. Love it. Totally missed my braking zone by a mile. I keep catching people, like, right here. And losing them on the straight. Let this be revved to the Philistines. Jesus, don't outbreak yourself. Have a QR. I just have whatever the stock one is. What, Parzival? You needed slipstreams. Oh, now you do it. Too little, too late, bro. Brazilian is very pushy. Oh man, you gotta give room. Try to give room. Attempt it. Come on, you guys. Thank you. because I kind of bumped multiple people off track. Like every time he passes somebody, he just leans into him a little bit. I think you'd watch for rain. Yeah, I think the tire strategy is just, I don't know if it's a custom setting. I think it's just BOP, but I don't know. Yeah, there's not much tire strategy, it's just, I think the mediums will last 10 laps, so you can pit at lap 10. Last race didn't rain, so you didn't have to worry about it, but it looks like it's going to rain here in a few minutes. I just don't know if it's going to be worth putting on inserts for it or not. end of this lap or one more lap before we pit? I think we're gonna have to pit for wets because I think it's gonna be raining for at least a couple laps, maybe the end of the race. Yeah, I don't think the sun ever comes out here. Tires are getting a little tired now. Dude, god damn it. This guy never knows when somebody's next to him or what? Should have tried to go three wide there, but... That was my fault. I shouldn't have gone three wide there, but... Didn't tag the other guy and pushed him off track, and then he drifted right over into me. Eyes got too big, got too greedy, and tried to go in there. I don't know. He was driving a little pushy. I wouldn't call him maybe dirty, but I think he knew what he was doing. A couple turns, I saw him push people off in front of me. Yeah, I mean, I was alongside him, but they were fighting over there. I don't think he was even looking at me. Yeah, I tried to get over to the left, but... Alright, we're gonna fill all the way up on fuel, get this thing a little heavier. Might get a little more grip. As soon as I get out of the pits, I gotta turn the traction control on. At least to one. Once his name went on a full wets. Maybe we'll save the replay I don't know where my braking points are or anything yet. It's still pretty dry. Dude, you definitely gotta get back into it. I miss you. You gotta race. Come race with me. It's gonna take a break sometimes. This is the first daily races I've done in a week. Might not last the whole race, but chunk of it, I think. This is just enough, I think, where it's, where it's not good on slicks, right? Yeah, take it easy, going good. Have a good Monday, man. Hold on to your butts. No, how did he not get it? Ah, jeez. This game, man. Sometimes this game. Ah, dude, you forgot the brake. Oh, we both went off a little bit. I just figured I'd push him because I got a penalty. Say that the rain feels better on this game lately. Doesn't feel, at least with rain tires, it doesn't feel quite as like you can actually feel the grip. Naughty League yet. Yeah, that stock car race last night, that was pretty fun, I gotta say. Wasn't maybe the best stream. Good stop, MJ. I thought he was gonna, he was going to overshoot that chicane, but he nailed it. Oh my god, that's got to be another penalty. Side in the rain like this? What are we doing? Let's go, MJ. Let's go to the front, man. I'll follow you. I'm not following you out there. You have that line. Now it's starting to get a little more slick. The quitter's feed is going crazy. Excuse me. Hold on to it. my god. Holy shit. No, I don't like rain races. Honestly, I don't understand everybody else's obsession with rain this, rain that. To me, rain is like an unfortunate circumstance that happens in races. Like, when you're watching a race, I guess, I don't know. I don't know what I'm saying. I don't really enjoy it, no. It's fine, but I don't geek out about it like some dudes. Like some people are just love it. Not with iRacing rain. They're talking about it again more. Okay, what we got here? Sorry, MJ. I went deep with you. We're all sponged up. Need that rain, ABS. I think I need traction control too back on. That's something I like look forward to, or I mean, I'd kind of rather find out like who's better in racing conditions, optimal racing conditions, I guess. And I think the reason people are so talking so much about iRacing is just because they practice that as a sim for real life rain racing. I do like the dynamic weather better. It makes the rain a lot more tolerable. I did not like it when it was just like a set thing, like it rains for at lap 3. Every race, you know it's coming. Stupid weather forecast system, like at least now it's actually random. Thank you. trying to reset my brake balance. It took me like three corners to do it. Oh yeah, you don't like them either, Jerry? The rain races? Sorry, I just saw that coming. Trying to brake really lightly, but keep locking them up instantly. Learns how to take Eau Rouge in the rain is gonna have the best races. This guy is still 44 seconds ahead of me though. Good for a while, now they're just locking up. Man. Everybody comes behind me. I gotta get my shit together quick. Sudden the car just like will not turn. I guess the rain meter is pretty high. It's gonna be really smooth in the rain. Not doing it. Thank you. think that's okay still, though. I just don't want my, like the back end was coming around really easy under braking, so I think that's still okay having a really negative brake lines. If it dries up, I'll put it back to neutral, but once the track starts drying up a little bit, which I don't know if it's gonna, it might be wet the rest of the race. It's like right there, as soon as I hit the brakes, I'm just going straight. Straight up passenger. It's a little bit of a dry line forming. Just barely. Sections actually have water on them still because it's like runoff. Here you can see it's like a little bit drier. Moisture meter goes down in the middle of the track. Track's coming back now. Now we gotta figure out when we're gonna pit to put racing tires back on. Oh, you don't gotta apologize about the all caps. I think the last time I like yelled at you, I was just joking. I remember. Like 3 seconds to this guy. I thought I could go a little bit faster through there. Too greedy again. track. It's traction control on one for, Oh, that's a back marker. Yo, what's up, town? Dude, more rain races, huh? I don't think it's gonna be worth it to put the mediums back on. Definitely not. Try and keep these tires alive. God damn it. Still can't take that. Yes! It looks like it's actually dynamic again. Dynamic weather in this one. Well, how did I not get a penalty there? It's just because I lifted. Is this a back marker or is this a possible position? My first race was totally dry the whole time. And this one started raining like lap 7 maybe. Alright, I gotta focus. There's a possibility I can catch this guy in front of me. Just gotta take Eau Rouge better. Keep screwing up every lap on Eau Rouge. First place quit. Hell yeah, we just got upgraded to a podium, baby. Let's go, we're gonna get P2 now. Screw up Eau Rouge this time. last couple times I took it, I thought I was okay, and I slid right off track. I guess maybe I wasn't totally in the dry line. I don't think it's worth the risk of pitting, or the time you're gonna lose in the pits. This dude, taking Eau Rouge with hard tire or racing tires, that's gonna be tricky. Even with the dry line, this dry line's borderline too wet still. Unless MGP has to retire his car for some reason. That dude that was being so pushy is in first place. I think maybe that's all it was. He's doing the last to first. I guess we started 9th or 10th, right? I'm gonna watch for MJP, see if he makes up a bunch of spots or. Assuming he went on mediums, I didn't watch him come out of the pits. Is that same dude again? taking some time off the dude in front too, though. Across the finish line. Didn't work how I wanted it to. Spin it to get second place. My phone fell down like an hour ago and I never fixed it. Come on now. I mean it's 9 o'clock. I think I got enough time for one more race. So I'm gonna make a pit stop here. Human pit stop, change my tires, fuel up a little bit. And then we'll jump in this lap. I'll do one more race and then I gotta shut this down for the day, but let's see what we get next race. Yeah, a lot of DNFs. What do we get? 10 people finished the race? I feel like there's going to be a lot of DNFs this week. That was pretty fun though. Even with the rain, I'm surprised. I was doing pretty bad for a while that race. Pretty far behind, I thought. You're up 7 positions. Storage. Should probably delete some of that stuff. Yeah, dude lost some SR for that. Where are we at? We're in the A+. Alright, let me join the next lobby and then I'm gonna take a quick pit stop and then I'll be back before it starts, hopefully. Oh shit. It starts in 4 minutes? Okay, I guess I'll just have to make this pit stop really fast. I know, man, this is the longest race I think there has been. Especially when it's raining. Like, what if I had... I guess I'd have to have, like, 10 seconds more per lap. Holy shit, let's 217. Alright, I'll be right back. Gonna get a cup of coffee and then...
do we got enough time to do a lap? No. Yeah, how many qualifying laps did I do today? Two? I think I got one or two qualifying laps in this whole time. It's been nothing but racing. So now I should start further in the front now, because last time it didn't count my time. Did some 218.4s in the race, and that should have been like a 218.2 probably, so I think I screwed up really bad. Oh, I ran out of gas that lap. So I'll have to put some qualifying in this week and see if I can get my time down. I don't know if we'll have time to do this today. Oh, the goat's in here. Meh. We got MFS right behind us. This time we'll just let MFS go through and see if we can follow him. What am I doing? Alright, so I think this time I might go for full wets. See that rain coming in? Something here. I didn't see what the goat's in. Why don't you show me his car? Oh, I said Corvette, I guess, so that answers it. Alright, we just gotta see, pay attention to when the rain's coming. Last time intermediates were, I think there was a little too much rain for the intermediates, especially down the hills in Eau Rouge. So I think this time we will try the full wets. MFS is gonna come up quick. It seems like my car is always so slow on the straights. Nice punt. Attempted punt. Jesus.
dive bomb the hell out of me, no? Plenty of time. I guess maybe I should have been. Wasn't really checking my radar right there, I don't think. Just trying to figure out what the guys in front of me were doing. Everybody's just so pushy, it seems like. I think they'll be good here. There's definitely more blues patches in this one. I forgot I had dirty tires last lap too. Sorry, man. I'm sorry. I don't know how I carry so much more speed than him, or it's carried more speed than I thought. Complaining about people bumping me, diving, and then I ram the back of this guy. Hypocrite. Don't be a freaking hypocrite. Oh my god, I got to be sideways there. Yeah, like, where is the speed at? It's like when people are behind me, they draft and catch up so quick. It's like I can't gain any speed in the streets. out of control. I screwed up that turn. Just lost the back end coming up this stupid hill. And I didn't realize that guy was on my inside. I did that kink, that was my fault. Damn. Bad driving for me. Bad driving for me. Looks like it might be end of lap 6 again or something. Positions here, screwed up too many times. I feel bad for bumping that guy. On that left-handed kink, I totally didn't realize he was beside me, and I just like sideswiped him oblivious. X-Hrix. After the race. I thought I had him cleared, but this wasn't much. Radar close enough. Oh no, mullet! What are you doing, man? Alright, do I pit here? Or wait another lap? Oh, it's already raining. I think I'm gonna pit here. Full West, I think. Yo, what's up, DMP bud? Life is good today, man. How's your Monday going? How's life going on your end? Got a rainy race. Rainy race this week.
kind of an interesting combo for Daily C. I think it's, if anything, it's got more strategy than most races. I mean, there's not too much pit when it rains, but... Now, the guys in front didn't pit. Let's see if we can catch them. Might be the only good thing about Willie B to goat. Is that he could, if he wouldn't have spun there, he would have been on a lap of the slicks. Else take fuel or what? Gonna have to watch that time to the leader. See if that time starts coming down at all. This one's long, man. It's pretty good though. It's 20 laps. The last race, I almost didn't make this race because it took almost a full hour. Oh, those guys got in right in the nick of time, huh? I didn't do Daily B though, to be honest. Oh, I just had a pit penalty maybe. Was I not in like... I feel like I was in a lot better position when I pitted. Much better on grip in certain areas, mostly the braking zones. Oh, might have been my smartest decision all day. Dude, I just passed Clint. Not having it. Guy in front of me though. He's got the rain figured out.
guy seems tired. I did see him streaming like Final Fantasy or something yesterday. Might have stayed up too late. I don't know, he was in my Manufacturer's Cup race at the Nordschleife or Nürburgring. I think he got like disconnected halfway through the race or something. I think he might have been in first place. It's freaking brutal. He was in my race and I saw he disconnected and I was like, oh crap. But he was doing really good too, so it wasn't like a... into a corner too hot. Oh yeah, cool man, that's awesome. It's always fun, always impressive winning a Mania Cup race because the matchmaking is way better than like in these daily lobbies or something. So that's like people that are like right at your skill level. I've only won one Manufacturer's Cup ever. Oh yeah, I gotta check out your channel. I have to look it up. What's the name of it? Stuff gets here, that's my time to shine there. That's gonna be it. That's when I'm gonna drop the hammer. These guys aren't gonna know what hit them. Okay. I gotta check it out. I'm always looking for more racing stuff to watch. Thank you. god. The opposite of what I wanted to do. I was supposed to pass everybody else when I did that, not spin myself out. Freaking idiot. Idiot. This little kid got out right in front of me. Rat. How did he do that? Oh yeah, I did a 360 or a 720 on the damn start finish line. Yo, Q, what's up, man? It's alright, it's not your fault. Slow King's fault. I followed him off the track. Yo, thanks for the sub though, man. Welcome to the channel. We gotta be close to 300 now. We're at like 395 this morning, maybe? Might have got a... Think about it, but might have some kind of celebration for 300 or just wait till 500. Coming soon, yeah, right. Maybe someday it'll get there. I can't believe there's almost 300, it's insane. Look at this dude's tire tracks. It's just like, it's so fishtaily. I'm sure my, well, maybe. It's out of control. As soon as you go off track. I don't know if, did I brake too late there? I'm not sure. As soon as I went off track, I just hydroplaned right off. Breaking at a decent distance, but yes, I wasn't. Yeah, I think I just hydroplaned when I went off, especially on that green stuff. It's like ice. Straight up ice. Listen, we might be able to make some positions back though. It's just like any brakes you put into it, you just start sliding straight, hydroplaning. I don't like the way this game feels in the water. It's like so unpredictable. It's better, I think. I think it was worse before. They did recently, seems like some kind of improvement. Some of the physics of the water, I think, That was, almost did a reverse entry there. Drift style. Just like anytime you touch the brakes, you lose all steering. That's my problem. I gotta make sure I'm like really braking in a straight line. Trying to not break 100% too, but it doesn't really seem to help. Need to really like maybe slowly get on the brake. Just slowly build up pressure, might be better. You know these fools sitting in the rain. In the grass in the rain, just to see some Gran Turismo racing. Downhill. The hills are really tough, of course, especially in the rain. Yeah, no shit, man. Bit straight. No traction control. Or any steering input and gas just makes it want to spin out. When we get a couple of corners together though, it seems like we're gaining alright. Gaining by a little bit. Just keep overshooting. It's really just like a lateral grip. Once you lose lateral grip, you can't get it back. Sometimes in the dry, you can kind of save it, you know? There's two cars up there. Yo, what's up, Boggs? How you doing today, man? How's your Monday going?
Stop.
Don't do that. Go over there. That turn, every time I get on the power, it's like, it just steps out. I need to roll on the power a little smoother. If I could just control this drift, it might be faster. Slow down. see the carrot dangling in front of my face. Racing's going okay. I got a second place last race. Terrible first race. Second place in the last race. And then this one. Still too early to just figure out where I might place. This one's got a lot of heavy rain. The car feels so much different all of a sudden. What happened? Back end feels really heavy for some reason. Yeah, it seems like it's actually dynamic weather. My first race was dry. Second race was kind of wet. And this one is like full wet. Like wet, juicy races. This week's for you. Liquid sunshine, yeah. Race, I don't think I would make the next race. Just with how long this race is gonna take, I don't think I'll make the next one, right? We're just almost three quarters of the way through. Seven more laps and almost 3 minutes a lap. Barely might finish before the next race starts. This is my last race, but just in general, if any of these guys want to go again, I might miss it. Yeah, I feel like this has been pretty fun. I was saying at the beginning of the stream or earlier, like I'm not the biggest fan of rain. Out over it. I think Gran Turismo is just kind of doing this because everybody's talking about iRacing rain lately. So they gotta, like, hey guys, we're still relevant. But these have been a little bit better, I think. I don't know. It's truly dynamic. It feels a little different. It doesn't feel like some scripted bullshit. It actually feels like semi-realistic. But I don't think the physics and the rain in this game are very enjoyable or something. I don't know what it is. A couple people. This is brutal. Oh man, God, I missed it that bad. Starting to have a little bit of a dry line, but I don't think anybody's gonna go back to dry slicks before the end of this one. It's actually dynamic, it's pretty cool. But I also think that there should be some kind of percentage of rain. I should tell you a chance of rain per lap or something. Even if that can change. I don't like going into a race and it's just random. And then you're just gambling on what's gonna happen. It's kind of stupid. Like, well, let's just go drive our $500,000 cars, race them, but we don't know, can't tell you if it's gonna rain in 5 minutes or 10 minutes. We got screens in our jeans, guys. I can tell you if it's gonna rain. Alright, there's four people up here, so... caught up to a couple of them. So I think when the track starts drying, they're gonna... man, it's just gonna be back on them. I think it's good. Do I like racing in the rain? No. I feel like I'd rather have it be nice out. But I think if they changed like a few things about it. Yeah, I got screens in your jeans. Everybody's a weatherman now. Tell me a video game can't tell me the weather. The weather in the simulation. It doesn't have to be 100% accurate. It just be kind of accurate. Alright, we are back in the slipstream. Like, this part might be harder. Mr. Green Jeans. No, I don't know what that is. I feel like I would probably like it though. Oh man. Just a little Captain Kangaroo, I think, but... oh my god, Jersey! What was that? Big wiggle. It's too close to... guys. right after I take track and you can go off. Freaking idiot, man. So dumb. How do I not have damage from that? Showing your age, yeah. That traction control doing all the work for me. Pushed a little too hard. Penalty. I think I got away with that one. At least got to get my ninth place back, right? Still not faster through a route than these guys. Pushing so hard, thought I was gonna gain on him on the street. Moving now. Can I get another position? Let's see if we can get close to this guy. No! Shit! Oh my god. Damn it. I tried too hard, man. I thought if I could get a good run on him, maybe I could be there for something. Make something happen at the end. That's a tough race though. Any wet race is like, takes so much focus. I was trying to spin it again. All right, oh man. That's tough to do. It's a long race, a lot of rain. We were catching, but every time I got close, I kept making stupid mistakes again. That's gonna be our last race today. Kind of wish I could add a little bit better finishes, but the problem with the rain is it's really unpredictable.
And like one little mistake and you just slide right off. I'm gonna apologize to X-Rix, but he's just left. Just left the room. Just had a little tap or something, I think. Bumped him a little bit once. I wanna say, like, rain is so cool. This fucking game. I just saved the replay and it crashed my PlayStation. Or crashed Gran Turismo. Alright. Well, that is it for today. I'm gonna shut this down. Hopefully everybody has a good Monday. We had one good race. We had one podium today. That's about best we can hope for. Yeah, I'm just gonna have to restart this PlayStation. Junk. Jammed up, too much memory. Oh, I've got so many memories. I don't wanna learn anything else. I better stop. A little delirious after racing in the rain for three races. 60 laps. But yeah, thanks for everybody's that dropped by. We got a couple new subs today. Let me see. Let's see what we're at real quick. Oh, 299. We almost made it. Alright, next stream. Maybe we'll have 300 by then. Maybe we can celebrate. Do 300 laps. No, we're not gonna. Well, maybe at 500 we'll do something. 500 laps at a Daytona or something. Something stupid. But thanks everybody that dropped by. Got a couple new subs today. Thanks you guys. Awesome. Can't believe we're this high up anyway, but it looks like I'll be back Wednesday. So it's probably going to be more Daily Race C. Maybe I'll look at Daily Race B this week. I'll probably jump on later today or tomorrow morning and just do some qualifying. See if I can knock my time down. I did two qualifying laps all day today. Which, a little low for me. Usually I spend more time qualifying, but I didn't realize the first place guy was in a Corvette. Anyway, I'm gonna get distracted. Take it easy, guys. We'll be back Wednesday sometime, probably the normal time. Wednesday sometime, mid-afternoon, shortly after I eat my lunches. But take it easy, everybody. Have a good Monday. I'll see you guys next time on the track.